Well, it's the morning of Britmums. I'm ready. Oh, thanks, cat. I'm ready and I'm packed. Everything's ready to go. Kids are packed up because they're going to Nanny and Granddad's for the day. So all I need to do is get the kids in the car and get to the train station. Well, obviously drop the children off first. How am I feeling? I am feeling really nervous. I have got a bit of a funny feeling in my stomach because I think I'm being thrown into an environment that I've never been in before. And the fact that my blog is not usually like the real world. I am quite nervous. I'm nervous about meeting people that I've only seen online so far. But excited at the same time. I suppose I just need to get going and get to London, check in and make my way to the brewery to see everybody at Britmums. Are you going to miss Mummy when I go today? Are you going to miss Mummy?
No.
Are you not going to miss Mummy?
No.
Oh. Is Mummy going to London?
Yeah.
Am I going to have fun?
Yeah.
Are you going to have fun with Nanny?
Yeah.
And you're not going to miss me?
No.
Mummy's going to miss you.
No.
I am.
No.
I am. I'm going to miss you.
No.
You're not going to miss me?
No.
So, little Noah, are you going to miss Mummy today? Yeah? Where's Mummy going?
To London.
On the
train.
Yeah, where are you going?
To London.
Yeah.
Am I going to sleep there tonight?
You are going to sleep at Nanny's tonight. And where's Mummy sleeping?
I'm on holiday.
Well, not a holiday, but Mummy's sleeping in London in a hotel, isn't she?
Where's Daddy sleeping?
Daddy's sleeping here and he's looking after the animals.
Why is he?
Because that's what Daddy has to do. You gonna miss me? Yay! Woo! I see. Are you gonna miss Mummy? Are you gonna miss Mummy?
Yeah!
Yay! They're gonna miss Mummy! I hadn't considered the fact that I have to walk half an hour from Nanny's house to the train station. So I think I'm going to be slightly knackered by the time I get onto the train. It's giving me a lot of time to think about what I'm going to do, how I'm going to get there, or you know, what I want to learn, what I want to get out of it. Which is a good thing, I suppose. I've got plenty of time to write my to meet list, which is also good. Lots of people to meet. When you call. Never I fall.